ready?
I'll never be more ready.
Okay, here we go. Woo! All right.
Man, we missed the Zumba party. That traffic was crazy.
Oh, I know.
Oh,
yeah, this is the Zumba party, I guess.
It killed us.
Okay, I got tutu on.
All right, we're next, right?
Yeah.
Going in next.
Was that it? Woo! Is that what you wanted to do?
That
We decided to leave Heather. I don't know if that was a good idea. We're taking our first walking break. Hope for the last. We're coming up on another color spot. I don't know. Okay, I need a water break.
Thank you.
Come on. Jump, 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 come on. Jump, 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 come on. Oh, 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 rebound. thing on Facebook? How about we have the Beach Running Man Challenge?
Warm up, got the warm up.
Oh, yeah. Y'all gonna have to do it for me. Somebody gotta record it. Y'all get ready.
If you're missing a person,
Hayes, Deanna Hayes, go to the duck knife place. Deanna Hayes, go to that trailer.
There's a lot of kids, but a lot of them are getting hurt too.
Yeah, so you want to be careful out here.
They got short legs. No, but we're definitely going to bring them. It's just now we know how to best way to do it.
Yeah. Mom could come and she could walk with them.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. We could still run. That. And yeah, it wasn't as bad. I thought I was going to be like dead at the end, but it was good.
Did y'all see the sign that said walkers keep right? I immediately thought of the Walking Dead. I was like, oh no, there's walkers.
I just picked my nose on camera.
Oh wait, have you told them the bad news?
What?
Klaybo's single now? Klay is
That's
single?
Good news.
I think it's good news, yeah.
Anybody out there? News. Can you take us?
I bet it's good news for most of them out there too.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. All the single ladies. Okay, we're gonna go get something to eat now. And then I gotta get the salon to do prom here, like this. Okay, we're gonna go eat lunch and we're trying to get some of this color off.
Good luck.
Oh my God, I need to go take a shower.
Nah, you're fine. I think they might say,
hair, that's what I thought would be cool.
I mean,
leave it in my hair.
No, that is cool. Your forehead, maybe.
Make a smiley face.
Somebody knows, right? Clay. Hey!
Really?
I thought that's who.
Paul! Happy birthday!
Really?
No, don't give me really.
Oh my God!
No, don't start that. Like a thousand people.
No!
Look at you!
No!
Give me a hug. Oh man, he is soaking. Sweaty. Dude, I wish you were up here partying.
I was up there. I was in the middle.
Look, I caught up. Well, the t-shirt's over there. I was in the whole thing, man. Hey, what was your time? What was your time?
41.
Okay, okay.
What was yours?
25.
Like 25, I don't know, yeah.
No, that was funny, Paul. We saw him at the end of it. Mad because we couldn't recognize him. Are you kidding me? Paul, don't be mad.
I thought he would have yelled Joel if it was Paul.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, no. That looks like Paul.
What? He didn't recognize you, Joel.
I don't know.
What? You don't recognize
me. That's right. Exactly what I need to.
I'm going to be mad.
I got to eat.
The aftermath of eating. Yummy.
Yes. We should not be doing this after our.
You still got
what?
We got to carb back up.
So now I've got to get to the hair salon and do prom girls today. So even with all this color on me, got to rush over there. I got to get my prom girls done for the day. I'm heading now. Can't wait to get all the prom girls ready for prom day now. So excited. like the weirdest day because it's been a long day from the run to doing hair to now it's raining, and I still got this color on me. I need to go take a shower, and then me and Joel are gonna go on a date day with our friends, but then now we're gonna, I don't know what we're gonna do. We have a babysitter, so we're gonna go and do something. But anyway, Joel's like, where are you going? And I walk outside, this color's gonna be all over me. Look at me. What do I look like?
Shh,
shh, shh. Don't wake sister up, she's taking a nap. You wanna go do this next year with us? That'll be so fun. Oh, Molly, you're all over me.
But you did it on to do
it. We had to try it out first.
Oh.
We had to make sure it would be okay for you. Okay. Look at me. Look at me.
Give me a kiss.
Give me a kiss.
I'm getting color on. I don't think it's Mommy.
It's all about going now, I think. I need to go take a shower for real.
Mama.
What?
What? Mama. How about we can do Mommy, you have to take a shower. Maybe we can take a squirt shower.
A squirt shower? What's that mean?
Getting
like
wet.
With a water bottle? With a water gun?
Yeah.
Listen, come here. Can I tell you a secret?
And splash it.
Come here. I gotta tell you a secret. Would you like to go see Papa and Mimi?
Why don't you go in the pool? In the pool.
And well, let's go ask them if their pool's open. Some toys to play with.
Okay,
I gotta go get a shower.
My pants are wet. But I'll let it dry.
What's going on over here?
Mommy's hurting me.
She was getting you. She's wanting loving. She must not got me. She's all over me.
But her biting me.
No, Molly. No biting. No. No bite. No bite. No bite. Just tell her no. Her listen.
But no.
If you pet her, she just wants loving. That's why she wants your attention. If you just pet her, then she will be good to go. And then she'll be done. You just gotta give her some attention. That's all she wants.
But Mommy took my spot right here.
Oh, and then Daddy built you this fort.
Yeah,
so you could sit over there.
Because Mommy bite me because I might do that again.
Okay. Well, we got to go see Mimi and Papa. And where are we?
No.
Say.
My mom said that.
What did you say?
My mom said you had to run.
Had to run, yeah, the right. Say, where are we, Papa? Say, Papa. Say, Papa. She just said it.
Say, Papa.
Say, Papa. Say, Papa. Put your hand in the back. Okay. You can. Just drop it under your hand.
Thanks for watching, guys. We had a blast at the Color Vibe Run. It was awesome and so much fun. We can't wait to go next year. We're going to take the girls next year for sure. It was, oh my gosh, so much more fun than I even imagined, and it was great. So definitely go check out the Color Vibe Run if you haven't already, because it's, so much fun. And check out what we're doing 1, 2, 3 years ago. Subscribe, comment, like, check out hairstylesetup.com. And we'll see y'all soon. See you tomorrow. Have a great night. Love you guys. Bye.